Hi, welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. We're going to look at some new items from the Sergio Tacchini line right now. Just came in. First up, we have Jason in the Toscana crew right here. Love the color on this one. Comes in two different colors. Just love the yellow pop right here and then the contrasting striping down the sleeves of this garment. Also see that embroidered Sergio Tacchini logo right there on their chest. It's made of their S-Vec material, so it can wick moisture, keep you nice and comfortable on the court. And he has paired that with the Talbot short. And this is an 8-inch inseam short, so it's a bit more of a classic fit. Fits above the knee, has two side pockets, draw cord, and elastic at the waist. And if you could turn to the back, Jay, let's have a quick look at the back of the outfit. You can see that continuation of just a nice clean and nice styling. Right there, turn around, more at the front, and that's the Toscana crew and the Talbot short. Thanks, Jay. Now we have Jason in the Young Line Tech Polo right here. And one thing I just want to point out, all of the garments in this Pro Essential group from Sergio Tacchini have the labeling in Italian sizes. So he's wearing a medium right now, but if you looked at the label, it would say a large on it. So, you know, if you order a medium, you see a large on that, look on the hang tag and you'll see it says US medium. So a Italian large is a US medium fit. And if it's true to size, he usually wears a medium, and he's wearing a medium right now on this and also in the previous garment. So this, love the color story on this garment. It comes in a variety of different colors. And here we have that just beautiful sort of cobalt blue, the yellow, and then the dark gray. Right, again, we have the Tacchini logo embroidered on the chest. It has a ribbed collar right there, three button placket, and just that is really, really classic Tacchini styling. If you could turn to the back for us, Jay, just get a quick look at the back of the garment. See the continuation of the color story across the back there, and just a great fit. This one, turn around one more time, and that is the Young Line Polo right there. Thanks, mate. And lastly, we're gonna look at Jason right here, and he's in the Tixa t-shirt. This also comes in a long sleeve, it's called the Atixa. And some of the garments will have this Tacchini graphic in foil, so check that out on the other colorways. This one, it's more of a matte finish. Just again, love that this is classic Tacchini styling. It's gonna look great with a pair of jeans or out there on the practice courts when you're warming up, great tee to wear. Super comfortable, great feel in the hand with its cotton and its content right there, and just a really nice graphic print across the chest. If you could turn to the back for us, Jay, you see just nice clean styling down the back of that one. Turn around one more time, and that is the Tixa t-shirt. Comes in a variety of different colors. Thanks, Jay. And that's all we've got time for. I'm Chris Edwards. Thanks for watching this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog.